and also one of the staff members of Suhaq University, the hosting for this conference. And I would like to thank you on behalf of myself and all of the organizing committee, and I wish you all a good time and a pleasant time here in our conference and our gathering. A brief introduction about the conference and the effort that he did to make this conference stand in the way we see right now. So welcome, Dr. Ahmed.
Special welcome to our overseas guests, particularly speakers and keynote speakers in this conference. Many thanks for the international bodies and corporate sponsor for this genius support. Many thanks for the organizing committee of this conference.
Ladies and gentlemen from Abu Dhabi, speaking Arabic language, I personally welcome you all here in this beautiful city of Al-Qatar, and I appreciate your presence. And as you can see, we really are a peaceful country, although in spite of all these stupid incidents, which are unbelievable in any society. But the world is really crazy, getting more crazy every day, but we have to live with it. And I'm very happy to see you here all, and please, for those who came the first time, I hope it will not be the last, because as we all know, whoever drinks from the water on the Nile has to come back.
أكون بينكم في هذا الصباح، هذا الصباح الجميل، وفي هذه المنطقة الجميلة من مصر. قبل دقائق تكلم الدكتور أحمد عزيز عن هذه زيارة 60 إلى مصر، وربما أكثر يا دكتور أحمد. مصر بلدنا كلنا، مصر أم الدنيا، هي بلد العرب.
This is why I would recommend to have a session in the future in the most potential articles that could be applied, could be support the technology, support the industries, and we can invite the private sector to learn and benefit from your experience. We're discussing our research within this room, but I would really like to take this opportunity out of this room, to take our research out of the room, to take it to the media, to take it to the private sector. This is where we can benefit from the research that we are doing.